Hi, I'm Heidi, and I'm the registered dietitian here at the Tummy Temple, and today I am going to tell you about IntestiSoothe. IntestiSoothe is an herbal intestinal anti-inflammatory blend that I use all the time. It has slippery elm, marshmallow root, ginger, and licorice in it, which are all mucilaginous herbs that help soothe and slide things out of the digestive tract. So basically, it makes a nice thick coating that helps line the digestive tract and is very anti-inflammatory. It also has beet concentrate in it, which is helpful for the liver and the gallbladder and helps decongest some of the bile out of the liver and gallbladder. So it also has a supportive liver and gallbladder aspect to it. I use this product with people who have inflammation in the digestive tract, perhaps someone with food sensitivities or someone who has gastritis or ulcers. I use it for people who are constipated to help slide things out. I use it for people who are having maybe bouncing back and forth between diarrhea and constipation, and things are just irritated and inflamed in their digestive tract. So how I take it is I will put a tablespoon in 6 ounces of water, maybe a little less, maybe a little more. Usually I'll have someone put it in a jar and shake it up and then drink it. I have had people put it in a smoothie and that can work too. I prefer if you would just drink it on your own, on its own separately, but lots of people will mix it into a smoothie or something like that, and that's fine too. And I'll have people do that anywhere from 1 to 3 times a day, depending on how much help they need or how therapeutic of a benefit they're looking to get. So IntestiSoothe has the same herbs as Smooth Passage, which is our fiber blend, but this way you can have the herbs without the additional fiber. So that's IntestiSoothe, and look forward to more videos coming soon.